the cosmos, a universe of good and evil, where a small group struggles to bring freedom to the countless worlds of despair. A ragtag band led by the infamous Captain EO.
This planet doesn't look so dangerous, Idy.
Is this it, Odie?
We'll see.
Oh,
we better find that landing beacon.
Hey, Hooter, we're almost there.
Oh, boy.
Don't get too close or you'll trip their intrusion alarm.
Yeah, don't blow it, you guys.
Relax, there's no problem.
Intrusion alarm!
Battle alert!
Battle alert!
Don't panic. That's what got us into trouble the last time.
What? It wasn't our fault, Lester.
It was Hooter's fault.
Right, it was Hooter's fault. Oh, Hooter!
Straighten up, man. It's the captain.
Good morning, Captain.
It looks like we tripped their intrusion alarm, sir.
Idy and Odie blew it. They got too close.
We're going in.
Sir, the ship is in absolutely no condition to go into battle. And I thought we'd begin by cleaning up Hooter's bunk.
Rust bucket.
Hooter! Listen, the command considers us a bunch of losers. But we're gonna do it right this time because we're the best. We don't, we'll be drummed out of the core.
We won't let you down this time,
sir. We're going to do it right.
That's right. We'll be perfect, sir.
By the book.
Okay.
Captain, there's something weird out there.
A patrol ship.
I thought so. Maybe we can outrun it.
It's going to ram us!
Get to your station! Where's the map?
Who's got the map?
Fuzzball!
Hooter has it!
Hooter!
I think I ate it!
You ate it?
Captain EO! Captain EO!
It's Commander Bog.
Captain EO, you are late reporting in. Are you having a problem finding our landing beacon?
No, sir. Everything's under control, sir.
What's going on?
We're having a slight thruster malfunction, sir.
Captain EO, are you engaged in combat against orders? Can't see. Lost my visual. What's going on?
Going through?
No. Idy, the sail's not in.
I think we found the beacon. Captain EO, take a look at this.
The homing beacon. We ran right into it.
Captain
EO,
everything's okay, sir.
Right on target.
And we've reached the homing beacon, sir.
Well, so far so good, Captain EO. Though I must admit, I am a bit surprised after the mess you made of your last mission. But now that you've found the beacon, take the map. Find the Supreme Leader,
and give her the gift. You do have the map, don't you?
No problem.
No problem.
It's right here.
Let it go!
Boy, do we have a problem.
We'll never find the Supreme Leader without a map.
And let's go. Don't be silly.
Gotta have a disguise.
I'm sorry.
Get it.
My loyal companions and I accept these punishments.
We do?
Of course we do. He's our captain.
Speak for yourself.
But we have come here uninvited and unannounced.
So, then we both admit to your stupidity. Why have you come here?
To bring a gift, Your Highness. To someone as beautiful as you.
You? Think me beautiful?
Very beautiful within, Your Highness, but without a key to unlock it. And that is my gift to you.
So, let me see this gift.
Not only see, Your Highness, but hear.